We're going to have a special presentation here in a moment. One of the greatest players in the history of the sport, Nate Thurman, a Hall of Famer, is going to make a speech relative to Magic Johnson. Here he is.
Stand by camera four.
For over 30 years, there has been a tremendous rivalry that has existed between the Warriors and the Lakers. A rivalry that has brought us some of the greatest basketball battles of all time. Tonight, we are here to pay tribute. Tribute to that rivalry, tribute to the Lakers, and tribute to that man, Irvin Johnson. Tonight, we are going to record on videotape this tribute of appreciation to one of the greatest basketball players ever to play this game of basketball, Magic Johnson. And then we are going to ask the Lakers to take this tape to Magic. For all the magic that he created here at this Oakland Coliseum, we would like to send him something that you people are known for. Your great support and the standing ovation. Men and women and boys and girls, would you please stand now and let Magic Johnson know what you think of him?
Stu, I'm not on, I don't think. Are you
on? Yes, you're on.
Nate did a nice job, and the fans were just outstanding. Usually after a little bit of a delay like this, they let the players warm up a couple of minutes before they tip it up. But